Nuclear physics and nuclear chemistry. These are where the super acids and super bases apparently exist. Apparently, the pH scale doesn't really tell the facts. So the pH scale is actually a big lie. And that's it comes from quantum nuclear instability of atoms to interact with other atoms as molecules. You wouldn't say that you would have any stronger acid than a zero or a one, unless obviously the law of acids is a nuclear reaction that has different states.